Okay, so Lorraine, okay. No, there's so many of these Papa Louis restaurants. I sometimes wonder, do they ever run out of ingredients? Do they, ever, then what happened to the old restaurants? Do they get closed or something? Now I'm being forced to press on the handle. Alter and center the guy. Okay. I'm gonna take your order first. Oh my goodness, are you serious? I was close. I keep forgetting the cherries are here. Yeah, they're such in a secluded spot, it's hard for me to find them. This looks more like a classic apple pie. Oh my gosh, twice in a row, or so close. Yeah, it was spawn evenly on all spawns, on all the three sections. Okay, so banana. Banana. Oh, silly. Compared to the previous recording, everything seems fine. That seems to be. Oh. You can't be serious, this game. Great. I kinda am bad at this game, especially at the later stages. I still remember. It seems like millions of years ago because so much stuff has gone through me that it feels like a million years ago. Now I'm thinking of home runs. I don't know why. To be honest, you don't have to necessarily swing your bat. Don't try to hit the thing, you know. You can just, as one powerful person, send the ball flying so far away that all the other three already at the bases that can just run straight to home goal. That is talking from personal experiences. I don't know what exactly it's called, but there is such a way to do so. But in professional games, nah, this will happen. The school might, cause the school does not mean that there's space everywhere for everyone. Save up for the special sign. Oh, the cookbook, sir. That could also help. Look at all these evil here. Look at all these. These are cool.